congratulations for making it to the grand finale of RuPaul Drag Race UK. Now is the time to take total control of your destiny, darling, as you write and record your own lyrics.
I want it to be like, you know?
Oh, yeah. And then master the moves.
Oh, so you already have plans.
A sandwich.
Now I feel suddenly at home.
And in between the hustle and bustle, you'll each sit down and spill the tea with Michelle Visage and me.
I was like, you don't like me being gay. And he was like, no, I don't like you being orange.
This is my life. Today, tomorrow, the way that I was born to be. This is me. This is me. This is my life. And I don't give a damn for lost emotion. I said, a lot of love I've got to give. Let me live.
Instead of going for the typical pretty gown, I decided to give you an upcycled look that is quintessentially me and a touch of Drag Race.
This look is my drag and fashion dreams all come true. I am giving Schiaparelli realness. I am giving Celtic warrior. Where are my dragons at?
I am doing what I know best. I am being my true sci-fi inspirational spectacular diva-ness.
I, let me tell you, I'm uncomfortable as fuck, but I look gorgeous, so you better give me that crown.
Danny Beard, Cheddar Gorgeous, the time has come for you to lip sync for the crown. Ladies, I made my decision. The UK's next Drag Race superstar is Danny Beard.
I never thought anyone who did drag like me would be a wee girl, so this is for all them kids out there that are different.